Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Let's learn about another kind of mad. Today we will learn about the mad wajib. Mad al-wajib. It is the obligatory mad. In Arabic it is al-mad al-wajib. Al-mad al-wajib, you will count 4 or 5 counts. Depends on the way that you are reading, whether you are reading with tartil or tadweer or whatever. So whenever you see alif without hamza, followed by hamza in one word, then it is a mad al-wajib. You have to count 4 or 5 counts and read it. Also, when you find waw without any sign, waw, it will be waw maddiya followed by hamza. So it is in one word, it will be al-mad al-wajib, and you have to count 4 to 5 counts. Also, when you find ya without any sign, followed by hamza in one word, it will be ya al-maddiya. Then you have to count 4 or 5 counts and read. So this is the mad sign. This is the one here. It is a mad sign. Whenever you see this kind of sign, then you have to squeeze the letter. So let's practice on these words. Here we have alif maddiya without hamza, but followed by hamza. And we found this sign, this kind of sign, then it means that this is a mad and you have to squeeze the letter 4 or 5 counts because it is in one word. So alif and hamza in one word, it is mad wajib. Mad wajib, you will read yuraun, yuraun. Here we have ya without fatha, dhamma or kasra, but we have the mad sign in it, and followed by hamza in one word. So it is mad wajib, because if there is ya or there is a mad letter and followed by hamza in one word, so this is a mad wajib. Also here we have ya and we have this sign on it. The ya is without fatha, without dhamma, without kasra, but followed by hamza in one word. Both are in one word, so it is mad wajib. You will count 4 or 5, then you will read. Hani'a, mari'a, hani'a, mari'a. Here we have the tanween fath followed by mim, so it is adgham with ghunna. Hani'a, mari'a. The last word we have with dhamma. Dhamma without fatha, without kasra, without dhamma. Sorry, this is waw without fatha, without dhamma, without kasra. And we have this kind of sign on it, followed by hamza in one word. So this is mad al-wajib. We read it, we take 4 or 5 counts and read bisu'i. If you want to stop, then you will remove the sign. Bisu'i. But if you want to continue, bisu'i, and you will continue. So mad al-wajib should be hamza after the letter of mad in one word. You will count 4 to 5 and you will read. Thank you.